YouTube, what's good? It's your boy Vinyl. We are back with another one. We got a reaction video today for you guys. If you guys know me from the stream, y'all know I am a huge Post Malone fan. And you know I'm from Michigan, repping this Detroit versus everybody hoodie. Your boy Big Sean and Post Malone collaborated together to form something crazy, which we're about to watch it right here, right here. I'm excited for it, all right? I seen a little snippet of it before, and I'm like, yo, this shit gonna be fire, okay? So let's get straight into it, all right? Let's get it. Number 26 on trending. Crazy, dog. Oh. Oof, I like that. That's crazy. Yeah. I was raised by the wolves. Look at Post Malone with the little bean head, boy. Okay. I was raised by the wolves. Okay, okay, okay. I was raised by the wolves. 8 to 4. Run through the night. Playing with your life. Going against the pack that's risk in your life. All right. And blood, I do anything for love and everything for us. Is that a warehouse? Everything, like everything ain't been too much. You know my favorite time to come through for you is the clutch. Last second, what a rush. Look, I'm the type to talk to the stars. Straight up, these ain't tattoos, these are scars. My damn dolls will tell you when the witnesses are at the Zimbabwe men. Starving more than they do by the I could be completely wrong. Me, I can't break a commitment. People fuck up the whole team because they couldn't play their position. Talking about I would have been scared with that wolf. I see myself and my nemesis. I contemplate forgiveness. I think I lost all my innocence. Hold my life depend on this. This ain't no simple sucker shit. Try and steal and you get bit. That's what you motherfucking get. Damn. Safer taking risks and I can't eat this on my own life. Put my back against the wall just to see how much I grow, dog. I was raised by the wolves. So disgusting. I put my back against the wall just to see how much I've grown. Oof. That man Post Malone looked like a villain. Look at my man. He got the full bald head. Got a fire tattoo. Yo, Post Malone, hey. He back with a whole new look. That's fire. That's fire. Bro, this could be a movie. Yo, he looks so clean in that red, boy. Yo, Posty, let's go. You said you die for me, where there's the ground. I saw my red. He said you die for me, well, there's the ground. Oof. Yo, this man is this collab, bro. Crazy. I see my veins, but it's a cold, cold world, and you could be predator, you could be prey. I was raised by the wolves, 8 to 4. Run through the night, playing with your life. Go against a pack that's risking your life. This could be a movie, bro. The way that they did this. Damn. Hold on, hold on. Yo, look at that scene. You can't tell me that shit don't go hard. Whoever was the graphics or visualization people are on this, yo, A1, y'all did y'all thing. Y'all did y'all thing. Damn. At the silver car. Sheesh. Yo, that's crazy.
That is crazy. They kill that. They kill that. No BS at all. They kill that shit. Yo, hey, listen. I judge this a solid 9 out of 10. I wouldn't even give it a 10 out of 10 if I'm going to be real with you. The visual was on point. The lyrics was crazy. The beat post, that outfit, the damn ball skull. Like, this dude, yo, Big Sean and Post, they did a thing on this. Big ups. Hey, y'all already at 26 trending. I wouldn't doubt this shit is going to get to number one. This is fire. Fire. You guys killed this. Killed it. Yo, I need some more collabs, man. I need some more collabs with them, too. That was too good. Too good. I already heard the song. When I heard the song, I was like, yo, this shit is fire. In the video, bro, like, come on. Come on. That went hard. That was fire. Sheesh. All right, well, that's it for the video, man. Thank you guys for watching, hanging out with your boy. This video was crazy. Go look at it again. Rewatch the reaction if you want, or just go check it out, man. This is fire. Let's push these dudes to number one, man. They're killing the game. Let's go. If you guys like this video, make sure you guys drop a like, sub to the channel. This was insane. This collab was crazy. So if you guys want me to do any more reactions or show you guys any more videos, drop them in the comments, man. All right. See you guys in the next one. Thank you for hanging out with your boy. As always, peace, love, chicken grease. And I'll see you in the next one. All right. You good. Peace.